Hello, and thank you for watching our YuJa Verity tutorials. In this video, we will demonstrate how to authenticate yourself in D2L Brightspace using YuJa Verity. If you're a first-time user, YuJa Verity allows students to participate in proctored quizzes integrated directly within their LMS and SSO and ensures the integrity of all automated and online sessions. Log in to D2L Brightspace and select your desired course. Click Content from the navigation menu at the top of the screen. Select the YuJa Verity tool, then click Open Link. First-time users will automatically be redirected to the user introduction page. If you're not using a supported browser, please install one of the supported browsers. You can choose between Opera, Microsoft Edge, and Brave, or the preferred browser, Google Chrome. For this example, we'll be using Google Chrome. Click the Google Chrome link to download and install Google Chrome. Then log in to D2L Brightspace, select your desired course, select the YuJa Verity tool, and click Open Link. Next, install the YuJa Verity browser extension. Click Install Extension. This will open the Chrome Web Store in a separate tab. Click Add to Chrome in the top right corner of the screen. When prompted, click Add Extension. Once the YuJa Verity browser extension is added, you may close the tab and return to D2L Brightspace. Click the Quizzes tab to get started. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy using the YuJa Verity test proctoring platform. For more of YuJa's tutorials, please visit support.yuja.com.